वेलकम टू माई चैनल ऑनलाइन मीडिया। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल फॉर द लेटेस्ट न्यूज एंड अपडेट्स।
Mr. Trump again a tremendous sports are confident in a victory. A petitions of for and validations of a postal voting. Republican President Donald Trump, who is aiming to be re-elected in the U.S. presidential election, met at the White House on the early morning of the 4th and thanked his supporters, saying, "We have received a tremendous sports. A record number of people have gone to vote," said. After that, in order to confirm the victory in the North Carolina and the Michigans, which are currently competing with the former Democratic candidate Joe Biden, he filed a complaint that a postal voting that is voted after the ballot counting date is invalid, and finally he revealed his intentions to seek the judgment of the federal Supreme Court. Mr. Trump claimed that the mail ballot in the favor of Mr. Biden was a fake vote. At the press conference, Mr. Trump said he had a big victory with respect to the fair better states of the southern Florida, Midwest, Ohio, and the southern Texas.
Welcome to my channel, online media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.